Hey and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the speed ramp transition. First of all, you need two clips. This is my first clip and this is my second clip. Well, now press right click on the first clip. Activate the retime controls. And do the same for the second clip. Okay, now go to the first clip. Here you have to choose a starting point for your transition. So I select this start point. And this means that the right part of the clip gets used for the transition. Now you have to left click this little arrow and add a speed point. Okay, now go to the right part of your first clip and press again this little arrow. Now go to change speed and then you have to increase the speed to your liking. For instance, I use 200%. Now again press right click on this clip and activate the retime curve. Then left click this little button and activate the retime speed and deactivate the retime frame. Well, now you have to zoom in. After you've done that, go left click this red line, select the dot and click on this symbol. And now the transition is much more smoother. Now go to the second clip and search for an endpoint for your transition. Add a speed point and this time the left part of the clip gets used for the transition. So left click this little arrow and change the speed to your liking. Again right click this clip and activate the retime curve. Then hit this button and activate the retime speed and deactivate the retime frame. And I zoom in and again left click this red line. Then activate this dot and select this symbol. Then I zoom out and I connect both clips. Of course, you can always change the speed of your transition. So I change the speed from 200% to 400%. Now I will do the same for the second clip. And now the transition looks like this. Actually, the transition is already finished, but I just want to add a blur because it looks much more better. So I go to effects and search for prism blur. Okay, now add prism blur to both clips. And go to the first speed point. Okay, left click your first clip and go to effects. Then increase the blur strength to approximately 0.4. Again, do the same for the second clip. After that, go to the first clip and it's now important that you are at the speed point. Again, go to effects and open global blend. Set the blend value to 0 and create a keyframe. Now go to the first frame of the second clip and increase the blend to 1. Well, now go to the second clip. Go to effects, go to global blend and create a keyframe at blend. Then go to your second speed point and go some frames to the right and decrease the blend value to 0. Now the speed ramp transition is done. If this tutorial has helped you, then leave a like or a sub to my channel. You can also watch this video. And thanks for your attention, stay creative and bye!